I'm just an average kid from a regular all-American family. Well, here we are, 8 a.m. breakfast time in the normal household. My mother is preparing me an average early morning snack. Toast, cereal, juice, perhaps. Looks normal, Mother. What is it? My mother is a warm, caring person, but she drinks a little too much coffee. Also, she has sinus problems. It's quite normal for someone her age. She's been taking night classes in Japanese so she can communicate with father a little better. My father is an accountant. He has a normal, respectable job, works an eight-hour day, and pays his taxes on time. I think I can hear him getting ready for work right now, actually. I have a dog. His name's Monsieur Berfletette. It's French. It means Mr. Beefhead. I didn't name him that. I wanted to call him Spot. Hey, Spot! Come here, Spot! Spot!
Terrier. Thing's better than a credit card. Went to the gas station the other day. Got a couple gallons of gas, some oil, spark plug, six pack. Man says that'll be $15.41. I say, damn, I forgot my wallet, but I did bring my credit card.
What a dog. Sounds like a crazy animal.
Trash fish! Stings me in the butt! I'm a bug!
Supper!
Break, yeah. Break, get me into Speedbump, what's your 20?
Mouthpost 13!
Get more, we're right on top of you, good buddy, come back!
Put some more meat on the grill! Looks normal!
Hello, and welcome to Doctor Züm Explores and Explains the Forbidden Secrets of the Unknown and the Forbidden. Yes, I am indeed your host and guide, Doctor Züm. And this evening, a special treat. We are visiting behind the scenes at the legendary restaurant in Paris that serves human flesh. Here in the main dining room, well-heeled patrons looking for the ultimate in forbidden cuisine. What's forbidden about that cuisine, you ask? Well, let's see what's cooking in the kitchen. Ah, this criminal-looking fellow is our head chef, and here's someone's head. And this is a giant meat grinder, and this is, let's see, boiling baby soup. Ah, here's the cannibal cookbook with alphabetical recipes, and these unfortunates in this cage are awaiting their very own dinner party. Out you go, fellows. Take this cleaver and give the chef a taste of his own. Ah, sacre bleu, such a fricassee. Ah, time's up. Too bad. Adieu and bon appetit. Till next time, remember to always expose, explore, and explain that which is forbidden.
I'm so depressed. I just got laid off from my job as building inspector.
Why are you so sad?
I'm unemployed. I just lost my job.
I can't believe they did this to you. Those jerks. I'll take care of them. How could you do this to Nardo?
Oh, it wasn't my fault.
Come on, Thomas. Let's get out of here.
These people are worthless. Now I'm hungry.
Me too. Let's get pizza.
But we have no money.
That's okay. We can go to Pizza Face Pizza. My friend Tony works there. He said I could get free pizza whenever I want. Let's go.
Where is this place anyway? We've been walking for miles.
It's on the other side of town. We'll be there in about an hour.
An hour? I'm very tired. Let's sleep on the street for a while.
Okay. But I'm so hungry, I'm not sure I can fall asleep.
Come on, get out of here. You're blocking up the sidewalk.
He wasn't very nice.
Here's the place. My friend Tony works here.
I'll wait out here. I'm too big to enter.
Nardo, my good friend, how are you? Have some pizza. Goodbye, my good friend. Please come by and see me again.
Thanks, Tony.
Look at all that pizza. Let's eat.
Ah, it's covered with bugs.
What's wrong, little egg?
My parents went away and left me all alone. Now I'm hungry and scared, but there's no one to take care of me.
Don't worry. I'll take care of you from now on.
You're holding me too tight.
But I'm just protecting you, like you wanted.
Yeah, I have to be careful. I'm fragile, and I may break.
Do you want me to take care of you or not?
Yes.
Then stop complaining. Any questions?
Your place or mine?
Once more unto the breach, dear friends, once more, or close the wall up with our English dead. In peace, there's nothing so becomes a man as modest stillness and humility. But when the blast of war blows in our ears, then imitate the action of the tiger. Stiffen the sinews, conjure up the blood. Then lend the eye a terrible aspect. Let it pry through the portage of the head like the brass cannon. Let the brow o'erwhelm it. Now set the teeth and stretch the nostril wide. Hold hard the breath and bend up every spirit to his full height. Cry my God for Harry, England, and St. George!
Okay, Joe. You've got 60 seconds till lunchtime. Let's keep everything normal, okay?
Okay.
It's the neighbors! It's the neighbors! It's not me! It's the neighbors! Shut up! Shut up! 5, 4, 3... I'm gonna make it! I'm gonna make it! I'm normal! I'm normal!
This face before I dispose of you forever.
When we last left the specialist, they had tried to sneeze their way out of the antimatter world. But did it work?
Oh, what happened to Dr. Dendrite?
Look!
Well, it looks like they made it back all right. But judging from that house, there were some side effects.
You've won this time, Mastermind, but you have not heard the last of me. I'll get you. Either me or my lawyers will get you. The world shall hear from Dendrite.
If only his brain could be used for goodness.
Yeah. So what's our next move, fearless leader?
Let's deposit one for loose check. What's the hell?
Do you have 2 pieces of identification?
That's him, all right.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Nobody move. Ladies and gentlemen, I am called Negator, and this is a robbery.
Get a load of the fruitcake. He isn't even armed.
Whoa. I wouldn't do that if I were you, sir. You're not a very good shot, you know. You might hit an innocent bystander. Or worse, shoot yourself in the foot, right? Am I right, ladies and gentlemen?
You're right.
Oh, nice haircut. I see your wife got a new pot. Really, what a lovely dress. Would the Salvation Army have a sale? Oh, how quaint. Now, which one of you is Curly? And which one's Mo?
We've got to do something.
We're not good enough.
Yeah, we can't even find a lost dog.
Meanwhile, a silent alarm quickly brings a police SWAT team.
This is the police. You're surrounded. Come out now, and we'll only beat you up a little bit.
I'm embarrassed my taxes pay your salaries.
What's the matter with you? He's only one man. Somebody give me a gun.
How many times have you been passed over for promotion? Nothing can stop me. I shall rule the world. Thank you. Good night.
This is unbelievable. Can anything stop this vicious madman?
Aren't you going to tell the folks not to miss the next thrill-packed episode of The Specialist?
What's the point?
A snowy morning it is. We have the following bulletin. All local schools are closed today.
Yay!
The whole gang's going sledding. Job to watch for cars. Billy signals all clear.
Thank you.
dead of winter, young love can bloom.
Hey, who is this? Yeah, I'm just a minute. I'm a coming. Hello. Hello. Yes, what is this? Hey. Hey, watch it. Who is it? No, stop that. Hey, no. No. Hey, no. Oh, oh! Hey, who is this? Yeah, I'm just a minute. I'm a coming. Hello. Hello. Yes, what is this? Hey. Hey, watch it. Who is it? No, stop that. Hey, no. No. Hey, no. Oh, oh. Hey, who is this?
Nauseating next door neighbors. Last time, while washing dishes at Podunk's diner...
Come on, you guys, leave me alone. You're not very funny.
Dog Boy took a trip down memory lane. It seems like he's always looking for love in all the wrong places. Maybe this time, love has come looking for him.
I'll talk to you later, Dog Boy.
Dingo dog food is the best. More byproducts than all the rest.
Hi, handsome. What was that cute little song you were singing?
Oh, I don't remember.
Well, I hope you remember you promised to take me on a date.
I did?
That's right, big boy. Don't tell me you're going to be too busy burying bones. I'll show you a better way to spend all that pent-up animal energy. Club Robo, 8 o'clock. We'll have a few drinks and see what happens.
Oh, sounds neat.
Neat? Oh, right. I'll see you later, you big hot dog.
Bye, Rondy.
Good. Hey, I'm really getting behind on those bones.
Oh, good. Still got plenty of time.
There he goes again. I'm telling you, Helen, that guy is a ding-dang psycho or something.
Oh, yes. Please, don't use coarse language, dear. I really don't care for it.
I'm sorry, Helen, but just listen to him. He sounds like a crazy animal, like a wild beast.
They're all animals out there, dear. Every last one of them. All except the few of us who've chosen to walk down the golden path to righteousness.
Yes. Yes. Feel the touch of purity. The healing touch of Jerry.
No pain. The path that Jerry has chosen for us.
One mind, one body, no pleasure, no pain.
I'm not gonna put up with that noise for one more second. Quiet down there, you heathen!
Ooh. You woke the baby up!
Later, at Club Robo.
Check it out. I'm as good as any of the dancers you see on Top 20 Robo Beat Countdown.
Rondy, watch this. I finally figured out how to do the funky Android shuffle.
There you are. Phew, just in time. These two monkeys were about to bore me to death. So, how about a drink, big fella?
What are you having?
A pink fuzzy.
Mmm, a fuzzy drink. Sounds good.
Is this fruitcake bothering you, Rondy?
Because if he is, we're more than happy to stomp the holy hell out of him.
Why don't you two Neanderthals just dry up and blow away? I'm with Dog Boy. He's my idea of a real man.
Hey, are y'all ready for the real thing? I hope you are, because I know I'm ready. Ready to plug in.
Let me hear you say beep. Let me hear you say beep.
Will Dog Boy plug into the pulsating robotic rhythm at Club Robo, or does he have more animalistic activities in mind? Find out next time. See Rondy enhanced by the energetic antics of the automaton.
There's something about this song.
Hear Dog Boy's impassioned plea.
What I'd really like to do is...
Be there.
Well, here we are. Another humdrum day is drawing to a close. My mother is cooking me my evening meal. My father is relaxing after a hard day's work. And my dog, Monsieur Burf Latet, is nuzzling affectionately against my leg.
The toilet's broken! The toilet's broken! Somebody stuffed up the toilet!
I don't think I could find a more normal family anywhere in the whole universe.
You're a freak! You're a freak!
Who said that? You're a freak! You're a freak! You're a freak! You're a freak! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Hey, I'm going down to Mexico to start me your UFO religion.
Toilet! 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 Toilet!
Liquid television.
Now that we've seen the cutting edge of animation today, let's roll it back 25 years and sample some classic Japanese animation. Speed Racer's next, and I'll bet you didn't know he was that old.